Hi YouTube, growing a little lettuce here. Gonna grow some microgreens. Growing Grand Rapids lettuce, Fairymore seeds, and we've got a 45-day harvest. I've been growing these for a couple weeks now. And I've got another video that I'll put on the front of this that shows how we started them. We just used this cloth that I bought at the hydroponics store and just watered it down, sprinkled the seeds on it, and this is how it's growing a few weeks later. So I'll keep you updated as to the progress, but looks like it's growing pretty good.